spoke the truest love language. It was self-sacrifice. We have nothing to give him except for our love and admiration. Except.